good thing about more five,
six, seven. Yep. I don't think I need to mulligan, so.
I am going to take four.
Okay.
I did not like that. So I haven't played this one since I re-hit it.
Okay.
So we are going to figure it out together.
Yes. I'm just, like, reading through these cards. They seem so unfamiliar, even though I played with them, but, like, last week.
Yeah. You're so used to your hero deck.
Yeah, yeah.
Alright. Ready when you are.
Sure. Let's see. I'll start with Harden. Check for two. It pass. Apathetic. Check for three. It passes. We'll do Trey Chic Cape for three. Pass. Resistance for four. Did not pass. Okay.
Right. Let's do it to it. Check for two. Got it. Check for three. Got one. What the heck? Check for three. Got it. And let's try to check for four. Got it.
Nice.
And that will be my turn.
Sounds good.
So I have both of those promos for you.
Alright, I skipped my review and just went straight to drawing. Oh boy. Okay. We'll start with Smash. We'll check for five. It's a five. It passes. Just make sure I'm not missing after. No response? You?
No responses.
Okay, so enhance. I will commit woods, and for the rest of this turn, my attacks get plus one damage, and rival attacks get minus one damage. So plus one damage for this. It's a four and mid, seven. Your enhance.
No enhance.
Okay. I will enhance. So if this attack is blocked, your rival flips one foundation.
Okay. No enhance.
Okay. I will use apathetic. Flip one rival foundation.
Okay, which one? Look at the top card of my deck. Once per turn, if a card has left my card pool, ready this foundation. And these ones are commit. This attack is plus one or neg one damage for each card in your rival's card pool.
Okay, one of the ones on the right will flip.
These ones?
Yep.
Okay. No enhance.
Okay. So, it's a 4 mid 7. No enhance for me.
Okay.
4 5 6 5 6 Okay. So full block.
Yep.
Nice.
It was, mid, right? Yep.
Okay, so response after an attack is blocked, ready this character.
Yep.
Let's do We'll do another smash, maybe. We'll check for 6. 5, 6. Response. No response.
No response.
Okay. Enhance. If the attack is blocked, your rival flips one foundation.
Enhance, flip, look at the top part of my deck.
Alright, I will use Harden, commit, my attack gets plus 2 damage.
Okay. You have the plus 1 from piano as well.
This turn? Yes, see, that's where I would never remember. How will I remember that? Okay. Oh, yeah, no good idea. Used it once, okay.
I will use Froppy's Enhance, commit. My attack is plus 2 speed. I may discard one kick or range attack from my card.
Okay. So you can use that on my turn.
Yep.
Okay. Interesting. Let's see. No enhance.
Froppy's enhance. Flip. Ready?
Okay. I'll use woods. That reminded me. To commit, and for the rest of my turn, we'll get plus 1 damage. So I'll increase this. I'll just use one die, actually, it'll be a 4. Alright.
Okay. No more enhances.
Okay. No enhance. So we will do a 4 mid 10.
4, 5, 6. 4, 5, 6.
Nice. Okay. We will do shock absorption for 3 passes and tight-lipped for 3 passes, and that'll be it. Yeah. Okay, none of these went through, so they're discarded. And then this doesn't continue on through your turn, right? The woods? Okay. Yep.
Nope. It will not go blank.
Got it.
No discard. Draw 6. Check for 3. Got it. Check for 3. Got it. Check for 5. Got it.
Oh, wow.
That will be my turn.
Okay. I'm going to discard, go beyond, and then draw up. All right. Merciless rush, check for 5. It's a 5 pass. It's a 4 high 5. No response. So enhances, we will... It says, if this attack is completely blocked, your rival destroys one foundation.
Non-ranged attack gets -4 speed.
Okay. I'll commit Kamui. I'll give it +1 damage. Yes.
Okay, no enhance.
Okay. No enhance. So it's a 0, high, 6.
Chapter 1, got it.
Nice. Okay. We'll do instant shining flash for 5. So 3, 4... Five. My response, after I play this card, your rival discards one momentum. You don't have one, so no response.
Okay, no response.
Okay. So, enhance. It says, flip one foundation. The next card that I attempt to play this turn gets -1 difficulty, so I will... Yes, you're right, yep. So I'll complete my enhance and flip. Oh, oops, thanks. I'll flip. I can flip this one.
Okay, and what are we doing?
Huh, sorry? I was doing my enhance from instant shining flash. Flip one foundation. The next card I attempt to play this turn gets -1 difficulty.
Gotcha. Okay. Enhance. Copy. This goes into this.
Okay. I will use Woods enhance. And actually, I need to do the damage here. So it would be +2 damage. It's still total 6.
I will flip. If this is blocked, it deals no damage.
Okay. No enhance.
Enhance, commit one foundation. This attack gets -2 speed.
Okay. Is that right, the 2? I have it as 1 speed, right? I think.
You should have it and, because you're at 4 speed.
I am, 4. Oh, okay. All right. For some reason, I had it as -3 total at this point. Okay, no problem. No problem.
So back to you.
No enhance.
And no enhance.
Okay. 2 high 6.
Check for 3, 4, 5. 3,
Okay. A little hard to tell, but it's a full block, right?
Probably didn't know that. It was that block.
Ah, right. Okay. So I can still respond, right, with this woods?
Yep. That's the response.
Yep. Okay. We'll do coordinated effort for 5 for 4 5.
Okay.
Gosh. There goes my card. 3 4 5.
Okay.
And then we'll do tight lipped for 3.
Okay.
Pass. Another tight lipped, and this is gonna be for 4. Pass. That'll be it. Right.
I'll keep. You got 7 foundations?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yes.
Check for 4. 3. Four. Any responses?
No response.
Okay. First enhance, if this attack is not blocked, add the top card of your rival's discard pile to their card pool.
Okay. My first enhance will be to commit and then unflip one committed foundation.
Okay.
I'll unflip this one.
Okay. Enhance, commit, my attack is +2 speed. I may discard a kick or range attack from my card pool. I will not.
Okay. I'll commit woods. And your attacks get -1 damage.
I will use Rescue Completed. Commit 1 foundation. This attack gets +1 or -2 speed. I'll give it +1 speed.
Okay. You don't want me to block this one. no enhance.
I will use Froppy's enhance to flip and commit.
Okay. No enhance.
I will flip and add the top card of my rival's discard pile to the card pool.
Rivals, which one?
Discard. To your partner. Yep.
Okay. That's just so such an unnatural thing, but yeah. Okay. No enhance.
No more enhances. It's a 6 high, or 7 high 3.
Yeah, I'll take the 3. 17.
If it's out of life, add the top card of your discard pile to your card pool.
Oh no. Okay.
I will check for 5. 3. 4. 5. Mm-hmm. Any responses?
No, no response.
First in hand is going to be Froppy. It gets plus 2 speed. And I will take this out of my card pool.
Okay. I'll use Shock Absorption. I feel like I'm having trouble pronouncing that. Enhance, destroy. This attack gets minus 2 speed, playable while committed.
If my character is committed, this attack gets plus 2 damage.
No enhance.
Okay. Draw one card. Only playable if a card has left my card for this turn.
Okay, no enhance.
No more enhances. 4 high, 5.
Okay. Yeah, I don't think I can block that, so I'm at 12 now. Nice.
Any enhances?
No response.
Okay. Enhance. Add the top card of your rival's deck to the card pool.
That's a harden. No enhance.
Enhance. This attack gets plus 1 damage for each card in my rival's card pool.
No enhance.
No enhance. 4 low. 6.
Okay. Alright, I had to take the 6. Down to 6. Nice.
And that is my turn. So these two hit. These come down.
Okay. And sorry, did you subtract the damage from that
attack?
Okay, just I figured you did. I just didn't think about it myself. All right. Okay, I will draw. 1, 2, 3, 4, 7. We'll go for Merciless Ruin. Merciless Rush. Check for 5. So 3, 4. Okay. It will be 5. Okay. I don't have any response.
No responses.
Okay. Enhance. I will. So if this attack is completely blocked, your rival destroys one foundation.
I will walkling flip. If this attack is blocked, it deals no damage.
Okay. No hands.
No hands.
Okay, 4 high 5.
Okay, 4, 5, 6. 3, 4, 5, 6.
Okay.
That was a mid block.
Yep, you'll take 3.
Froppy does no damage.
Oh, yes. Okay. Does that count as a complete block or no?
It would not.
Okay,
Full
just
half
make
block
sure.
and deals no damage.
Okay. All right, so we'll play pull, no punches for 4 and passed. We'll do glamorous for 4. These two have one more. I'll commit one for that, and then we'll do super regeneration 2, 3, 4, 5. Check for 5. So 3, 4, 5, and then that'll be it. And then as a response for glamorous, after I build this card, unflip one foundation. I'll unflip the only one I can. So apathetic is back. All right.
I will discard one. Draw six.
Okay.
Check 4, 3. Got it. Check for 3. Got it. And that will be my turn.
Okay. Discard apathetic, and then draw 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, we'll start with hardened chop. Check for 5, passes. So 4 low 5. Response. No response.
No response.
All right, in the hands. If this attack is blocked, your rival discards one card.
Okay. enhance. Commit one foundation. This attack gets -1 speed.
Okay. How many foundations do you have?
10.
I will commit woods. Give it +1 damage.
No one needs.
Okay. I'll flip Glamorous. This attack gets +3 speed. Only playable if attack speed is less than his printed speed.
Okay.
Wait. Is that right? 6?
Yep.
Okay.
No hands.
I will commit Harden. My attack gets +2, or if it has Harden in its name, it gets +3 damage.
Known hits.
All right, I will use tight-lipped. Flip one foundation. My attack gets +1 damage. I'll flip this one.
Okay. Known hits.
I'll use another tight-lipped. Flip one foundation. I'll flip. I'll flip coordinate effort. Sorry, I didn't keep track just now. And I'll use the third tight-lipped to flip a foundation. The attack gets +1. And I will flip pull no punches. We'll do +1.
No one hit.
Okay. I'll use apathetic. I'll flip, and I can flip one rival foundation.
+1, -1 damage for each card in the card pool. Look at the top card of my deck. Destroy ready 2 face down foundations. Before commit, this attack gets +1 speed or -2 speed.
Huh. Let's flip the middle one.
This one?
Yep.
Okay. No one hit?
Says, no, not gonna do that. Okay, no hands.
Okay. So check a 7. 5, 6, 7.
Yep.
And this party card?
Yes. All right. So it's blocked, so this will be readied. Right, we'll do Texas Smash. Check for 5, 3, 4, 5. Okay, and then response, no response.
No responses.
Okay, so combo enhance. This attack gets +4 damage. So this is a 4 high 7.
Okay. Commit one foundation. It gets neg 2 speed.
Okay. I will commit woods. B plus 2. Oh, so it's 5 total. Okay. Oh, wait. What happened to my die here? Oops. So it should be 6. Right?
Total of 8. Did a 3 plus the 4, and then Keanu gives you 2. 6.
Okay.
What was your...
thought it was... 3, and then 7, 8, 9. Yeah, okay. Alright.
No enhances.
I'll discard a card and my next attack this turn gets plus 4 damage. So I'll discard Apathetic. Okay, no enhance. So two high, 9.
Three, four, five, 6. 5, 6. For half damage.
Okay. Taking 5. So this will be readied, and then I'll play Merciless Rush for 7. So 5, 6, 7. And this right off the bat gets plus 4 damage. And then plus 2, so total is plus, so it's plus 6, 11. Yep. No response.
Commit. It gets neg 2 speed.
Okay. I'll do enhance. If this attack is completely blocked, my rival destroys one foundation.
Okay. I am going to do uncommit copy, flip one foundation.
Okay. I keep forgetting about the cape. Anyway, commit woods, increase to 3. Okay.
Commit crappie. Discard this to discard. Oh, wait, nope, can't do that. It's not a ranged or a kick. That would be
okay, no enhanced.
Okay.
So 2 high 12.
four, five, six. Three, four, five, six.
Nice.
Now it's half block.
Yep. So six. Disk becomes readied. Alright, that's my turn. So, did you take damage from all of these, all three? I should have kept track.
What was the first one?
Harden Chop?
Was that a low?
Yeah.
I blocked out the other two ways.
Yes, okay.
Review. I will keep. One, two, three. Four, five, six, seven. Okay. Definitely going to take that out of mana. And you have two cards in hand?
Three.
Three cards in hand?
Yep.
Check for four. Three, four. Any responses?
No response.
First enhance. Lose two health. Seven. If this attack is not blocked, rival commits two foundation.
Okay. I'll commit woods. This needs to restart. And minus one damage for you. Okay, no enhance.
Mid two.
All right. Block with a three mid. Check for eight. So five. Six, seven, eight. Okay. So I'll ready woods.
Response
on my end.
first is going to be add the top card of your rival's deck to their card pool.
Oh, deck.
Deck. Yep. Your response?
My first in the hands. Could I look at my face down foundations?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. Let me see. Real quick. Alright, well, unflip glamorous.
Commit one, it gets plus one speed.
Okay, no hands.
Flip. Copy back.
No. Well. Yeah, I'll commit woods. No enhance.
Okay, so five low two.
Okay, I have to take the two.
Okay.
Down to four.
For seven. Three.
No response.
First response, or enhance, combo enhance, your rival adds one face-up foundation from their stage to their card, then builds the top card of their deck face-up.
It could be any. I'll do tight-lipped. It's in that card pool, and then what was the next one?
Build the top of your deck face-up.
Okay. No enhance.
Enhance, add one other ranged attack from my card pool to my momentum.
No enhance. It'll be plus two.
Nice.
Okay. No enhance.
Miss Froppy gets plus two speed.
No enhance.
No enhance. Five high, three damage.
All right. I'll take the 3 damage,
okay.
But I will use Super Regeneration and gain 3 health.
Yep.
So.
Back out. For 7. 5, 6, 7.
Nice. No response.
Combo enhance, range. The rival adds one face-up foundation from their stage to their card pool, then builds one on the top of your deck to your stage.
Same thing as before, right?
Yep.
Bring this up. Now I only have one on my deck, so.
Yep.
Do I shuffle now?
Yeah, you can.
Okay. Do that. Oh, goodness. discard the top 10, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, 8, 9, 10. So we've got these cards. Alright. No enhance.
Second enhance, add one ranged attack from my card pool to my momentum.
Okay, no enhance.
No enhance.
Okay, no enhance. So I'll take three. Down to one.
You blocked the first attack, or did you take it?
I blocked the first one, I think.
That's where we messed up. Because that's a throw.
Ooh, so I should be dead now.
Yeah.
Okay.
Because I don't think we did the throw.
I don't think so, no. Alright, well... good game. You're fighting a ghost.
That one's actually a long game.
That was much longer than I thought it was going to be. Yeah, it was. It was, yeah.
I guess wow. That's what happens when you have 20
life. No, you're right. That's true. Still undecided about playing with this one.
I mean, he definitely saved you a lot of damage, though.
Yeah. Little bit.
I think you just have to really be more defensive within long game once you build up.
Right. Yeah, it's a different strategy.
Yeah.
All right. Well, I appreciate the games tonight. We got a few in.
Yeah. And you got me once.
Yes. Yes.
Well, that's good.
Yeah.
The Giro is getting there.
Slowly, but for sure. I hope you have a good night and that you're feeling better.
Yeah, hopefully you start feeling better as well. Take care.
Appreciate it. Thanks. You too. Bye.